Said Grandpa, what's that picture here? It's all black and white. Ain't real clear. He said, is that you? I said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. And that's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive at a cotton farm. In the Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. This one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. In the wintertime, you could almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He's a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma, summer sun, all dressed up, and we set off vows. You can't tell it here, it was hot in June, that rose was red and her eyes were blue. But I was so proud. Should have seen it in color. Pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see why those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color. Yeah, pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see why those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color.